Hello, good and wonderful people. Welcome back again. It's your girl, Abiwa Entertainment. Today, it was so sad in Abuja when we heard about the beating and driving of Oshowere out from the protest. The protester shut him out and said he should not be among them, that they don't want him anymore close to them, that he is a insider to who? We don't know. We are going to find out in this video. Good and wonderful people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Please, if today is the very first time of coming across my video on YouTube, or you have been watching, you have not subscribed, please kindly do by hitting the notification bell, so that anytime I upload any new video, you will be the very first person to be notified that I just uploaded a new video. By doing so, God bless you. Thanks to my new subscriber. May God bless you all for me in the mighty name of Jesus. Thanks to my old subscriber. God bless you all. Thank you for being a plus to this great family. You all are welcome in Jesus' name. Amen. SARS must be end in Nigeria. End police brutality. End SARS in Nigeria. End SWAT in Nigeria. End bad government. End bad leadership. End bad president in Nigeria. My good and wonderful people, I come again to let you know what is on ground. I have a post that I have not posted for some days now. It was all about Oshowere. So the video I'm about to talk about now is about Oshowere. So the video I have before talk about the post Oshowere put on his Twitter, that he is the leader of this protester. You understand? So someone posted out and said Oshowere is fighting for himself. So Oshowere says some people are being paid. That's the peaceful protest against NSAS brutality and police brutality, NSAS maltreating the youth, was just organized peacefully. But now he can say that it's like people are being that they are taking this NSAS and police brutality to another level, and it's like they have paid some youth to do this job. You understand? So when I saw in another post, a man posted it on his Instagram to say that Oshowere is being paid for him to accuse the youth that the youth are being paid. That means it's Oshowere that is being paid here. So you understand? So the man make a lot of you to believe what he was saying. So the man brought out the evidence, what he saw on Oshowere post, what Oshowere posted on his Twitter, that Oshowere is accusing the youth that the youth are being paid to continue this protest, because he don't even know where the protest is going, you understand? And he is the leader. So this is a protest. Why he said he is the leader, in the sense that you all know when he came out for revolution now in Nigeria, for President Muhammadu Buhari to resign. So the protest did not go long well like that. So some people are now saying that Oshowere is now using this opportunity to start his own campaign by saying it's revolution now, because the way the shape of the protest is not going. So he said people are being paid. So people are not accusing him that he is an a bastarder and he is a blackmailer. So that Oshowere is working for somebody. So that is the main problem here now in Nigeria, in Abuja. Okay, guys. So let me bring the video where he was driving out of the gathering. When he came out to protest, the people said, "We don't need you. Go. If you want to defend, defend us on Twitter, not by coming out to come and say, up the youth, up the youth, up the youth." So guys, hold on, let me put the video. So if I have to contribute, I will still contribute. If I don't need to contribute, we'll see in the comment section. Please leave your comment for me in the comment section. Okay guys, just hold on a minute, let me put the video.
Go, go, go.
A wonderful people, do you all see the video? So I want to ask, is Oshowere deserve to have this maltreatment, to be banished out of among the youth of Nigeria? Please leave your comment for me in the comment section. See you guys in my next video. God bless you.